Three United States firefighters have died after their plane went down in Australia while battling the country's devastating wildfires. And among the victims, a man from Great Falls, a member of the 120th Air Lift Wing of the Montana Air National Guard. Captain Ian H. Macbeth was on board the Coulson Aviation C-130 Hercules tanker that crashed today. In a release, Coulson Aviation says the 44-year-old was a highly qualified and respected C-130 pilot with many years of experience fighting fires. Macbeth spent his career flying C-130s and was an instructor and pilot. He earned his initial attack qualification for Coulson in 2018. Macbeth served with the Wyoming Air National Guard and was a member of the Montana Air National Guard. Now, the Montana Air National Guard is responding tonight to the news. The 120th Airlift Wing Commander, Colonel Buell Dickerson, says that they lost a valued airman and friend. Reflecting on Macbeth, he says, quote, "Ian was an instrumental piece of the flying success of the 120th Airlift Wing and will be dearly missed. Our thoughts and prayers go out to his family as they navigate this painful and tragic situation. It is never an easy thing to manage. The loss of a brother in arms affects us all." Now, Colonel Dickinson goes on to let airmen know that they are not alone as they process their grief and to lean on one another as they navigate the loss. And Macbeth was one of three victims on board the C-130. The other victims were First Officer Paul Clyde Hudson of Arizona and Flight Engineer Rick DeMorgan Jr. of Florida. For more information on the tragedy, we'll go to NBC's Blaine Alexander in Melbourne.